Right, hello everybody. Back to another Sunday of Alien Resurrection. So let's get the mister started. And get me on HDMI. Okay. The microphone is fine. I'm not noticing that Windows has done a kind of reset because it's a pain in the ass. That's fine. Right, Alien Resurrection. I swear that's come from somewhere. I think it's come from, it looks very much like a particular scene in PC Alien vs. Predator where you start the alien campaign. That's what it reminds me of anyway. See whether I remember where I was. Better. Let's get the right setting for the mouse because it does key off the DPI settings. Right, do I remember where this feels a bit slow? It's a bit better. Wasn't I coming back? Oh, did I have to do this again? Or is this a different area? Cannot remember. Thank you. Okay, because I've got to go up here. And then I've got to go and shoot this bloody thing over here, which I think I've done a couple of times now.
System failure. Hard granting difficulty. I apologize for any inconvenience.
Is this the one with the hole in the floor? Yes. Alright, at least I know which way I'm going.
System failure. Pardon granting technical difficulty. I apologize for any inconvenience.
Right, let's try not to die this time. There we go.
Thank you.
Shit. Forgot about this area. Take one of those. Now, did I need the... Right, see what the pulse rifle was like. There we go. Oh yeah, this area. So there'll be some aliens popping out soon. So do you remember where they are? Oh, you bastard. Right in front of me. Thank you.
Security breach. Cell integrity compromised.
Oh, yeah, there's another one that's going to come to the right. Starting to run out of pulse ammo. Hello there, Retro Gaming Denmark. I'm back. Good, miss my streams. Thank you. Do apologise for the Tuesdays, as Tuesdays are going to be a bit weird for now. I'm also not going to be streaming next Sorry, I'm not going to be streaming tomorrow, Tuesday, because I'm not going to be in the country. So, just having a bit of a holiday, really. Thank you for letting me know that you missed my streams. It's good to know that I'm doing something right. Oh, this is the one with Purvis in it. I remember this now. So Purvis from the film was the guy. I need to get some ammo before I do this. Purvis, sorry, was the one in the film that did have a face hugger. He had been impregnated, that's the word I need to use.
Key card required.
Right, I can't get in there anyway. Shit. How much have I got on? Shotgun. Not a massive amount, but I'll probably have to do. Please don't kill me. I woke up in a strange place and I don't know what I'm doing here. I've got to help. Keep those creatures away from him. Me, I can hear them outside. Okay, I gotta be careful. There's one. There's another. That's the last one, because I'm sure there are three. There we go. Alright, Purvis, where we're gonna go. There's another one. You weren't here before. Ah! Bastard, I didn't see you there. What the Oh. You gonna open the door? Thanks, it looks like you killed all of them. Where the hell do these things come from? I found a security card in a room back there. Maybe it can help us get out of this place. Oh. Well, you weren't long for this world. Good to know that I wasn't that far away from a save last time. that's not looking good for ammo. Neither is that really, but I don't think I've got much choice. I think I'm about to retrace my steps to that area with the key card down this area, I think it was. Yes. There's no surprises here.
Pass card accepted. Access granted.
I hear you. Pulse rifle ammo now, so I'm gonna have to switch to, unfortunately, the pistol, because I don't think I've picked anything else up. I do see some lasers on that side there. To keep away from them.
Access granted.
Oh fuck. Luckily this pistol is infinite. Right. What we got down here? More eggs? Something's rumbling. Oh! Just saw you there. Oh, nasty, nasty, nasty. Luckily I saw those. Hopefully this is not gonna give me aliens everywhere. Yep. Good thing is the pistol's good enough to take them out, but you've got to kind of walk backwards at the same time. Ah. Need to find ammo. One sec. Right. Now, do I remember? No, I don't. So I'm going to have to switch. I think this was safe. I think it was safe all the way around. Yep. See what happens if I shine a light. Doesn't notice. Oh. Okay. Problem is, there's no ammo here either.
Access denied.
And that won't open until. Sort this out.
Access denied. Access granted.
Right, so I'm gonna have to come back through here anyway.
Access granted.
God, for fuck's sake. Not great when you've got nothing but the pistol. corridor thing, well, not corridor, cupboard thing with just a... Realize what's going on. Not quite sure what key keeps doing that, but what? Some point I'm gonna sort that bottom part where I'm gonna put try and at least put the game name including the what this is you know the image used to have down the bottom here, which was the image of the game. Not the image of the game. Like the cover disc or something. It's the whole jumping at me that's what's causing the issue. And now I've got to spend ages walking all the way back again. And I'm pretty full health as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come back. That's better. That's better.
Access denied. Access granted.
Okay. Bit frustrating that there's no ammo around here. Yeah, you gotta basically hit the alien as soon as possible, because otherwise it ends up being a bit tough to push a few more shots in. Maybe what I should have done is ram, open a door, turn around, ram back towards the lasers and kind of went near them. And let's see what happens if I go near the lasers. Maybe I'll get attacked by them. Be interesting to see if that's possible. Because if not, then I can kind of walk towards the lasers. But it's quite likely that's probably not really possible. Mm-hmm.
Pass card accepted. Access granted.
Wasn't entirely sure if I got the alien then, but let's see what happens if I get close. Ah! Okay. So if I run past here and go past here, that might work. Okay. For the meanwhile, switch to the pistol. No point in wasting pulse rifle ammo.
Access denied. Access granted.
Oh fuck, there's another one. Is it just you? No, it's just you. Cool. Got caught in the corner, so I couldn't pull back. Frustrating air at the moment. Thank you.
Accepted. Access granted. Access denied. Access granted.
Right. Cut up. Right, tell you what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna resave. Give me a moment, I'm gonna save at this point. Let me just switch guns. So I don't have to do this all the time. Damn it. It's probably going to take me a few attempts, so just bear with me. I think I've done this now 4 or 5 times. Right. So the alien comes in here, just a moment. Right, got it. Okay. Right, so if I go in there, I'm gonna get I'm not gonna be assaulted, but two aliens are gonna come at me. Problem is, I think, do I go slower backwards or slower forwards? Can't rely on it, that's the problem. I suppose I could use a shotgun. Because I do have 2 left. But it means that I've got to turn off the mouse, come back in again, and it just gets a bit... It's about the same. Forward's a bit faster. Eleven, that's not bad. Oops.
Access granted. Granted.
Ooh. Okay. Got room around the corner. Okay, that's that done. Okay, so I've got 11 on the pulse rifle. Question is, you know what? I'm gonna go for a safe state, I think, because this is getting frustrating, so let's try safe state. It's rare that I'll have to do it, but I'm gonna have to because this is a frustrating exercise and just annoyingness. Three of them. Hmm. And the other thing is I don't think the laser shot at the aliens either. See how far this gets me. Not on three of them. The problem is that it takes too long for me to switch weapons, especially on this loadout. Unless I try and wing it on the... Damn it. Just trying to work stuff out, give me a moment. That's fire. What switch weapon? Huh. I can't switch weapon. Not on this one. Let's use... Let's turn around. Still gonna have to bounce between different things. Give me a moment. Oh, unsupported, fine. I'm just gonna go get the instructions, see if it gives me any hints. Right, these are the settings for the control, type joystick ones. If we can, can we change those then? It says other configurations are offered, no. Control type joystick one requires analog mode to switch to be on, otherwise controllable default to control type digital one. Okay, so that's analog mode. Oh, now you decide not to bloody work with the mouse. So now I'm gonna go and switch to so the only time I actually don't have an don't need to do the mouse bit to do the digital bit, it decides it's gonna break and not do anything. Great. I can switch weapons with this one, but I can't. What can I not do with this one? Oh, I can't move forward, that's why. Always something with this. I thought I could just quickly change weapons. It's not working now. Why is that the case? Really sorry about this. I can do it. Oh, because it was on the analog, that's why. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I do analog plus mouse? But I can't. You know, because both of the right mouse buttons are reload. Pushing the thumbsticks in does the kneel. Start button, it's either start or select, goes through the items. And I've got movement again. Same movement on the buttons on the right hand side. Crouch. Crouch. That's not useful. The only other thing I can think of doing is I might have to put my medkits in and just spam the crap out of them. It's probably the better idea. Thinking about it, it's not the best of ideas, but it's the only one I've got at the moment. I got one alien at least. Right, okay. No, I'm not gonna switch weapons because it's a faff to switch it back out again when you got two of them on you. I've got two down. See how long it takes me to do this. Oh, this is probably gonna be frustrating for everyone, including me. Oh, thank God. That was a bit of spamming on the weapons, but I did it. Jesus. Watch another one just jump out. Save over there, though. Alright. To switch weapons. Hopefully it's gonna be worth it. Stupid. Wait, we've got shotgun shells. Is that something? What I'm going to do is I'm going to save it on. Oh, nasty. Good thing that those didn't actually pop out. Keep to this. I'm gonna save on the next one down. Good thing there was no aliens up there. I don't see any. Since I've got the ammo, nobody's getting me at the moment. Hello there, CFC, I'm okay, and yourself? Oh, got the other one. Ah! Fuck me. I've got a feeling there could be facehuggers around here. What a surprise. It's like shotgun shells. Still not found this flamethrower yet. Pulse ammo. One hit. That's all it took. Good thing though, we're not that far away. You're just gonna stay there. There should be another one. I can see you peeking right through the the wall there, mister. Thought so, just thought I'd check. Right, see if I can get on here without dying. Never mind. See if there's any more ammo. Let's just do this to, I think. Right, in that case, since we know there's an alien popping in, let's see what we got. 64. That's good enough for me. So this will be where we came in and saved beforehand, I believe. Hopefully that's it. Cool, that's another load area. now this is different. And there's the Queen. Can I get back?
Access denied.
No! I'm going to die here. I don't have that much in the way of ammo. I can see some pulse rounds there. What's the best way to go? I'd like to go around here.
Access denied.
Oh, fuck, shift. Yeah, there's no way she's coming in here. Hopefully. Ah, no you don't, no you don't, no you don't. Oh, fuck. Right, next time I'm going to take a left, then I can save at the Queen bit, and then come back is probably the better idea. Then we over here we switch to shotgun. That's stupid. Because I wasted that shot, it means I'm gonna have to. Really want to be using this, but. I have to use that instead. Already gonna kill me, but sod it. Yep, knew it. Yeah, there's no ammo that I can see here, unfortunately. Unless that was things open. That's not open, is it? Oh, it is! Oh, fuck. It's open, but not open. And that was the only thing there. And that needs to load again. I'll probably have to go back through there anyway. Oh, I can shoot these. Oh, okay. Does this mean I can get some ammo? Something might come out of there, so I'm not gonna go there right away. Ah! Might be a bad idea, but the good thing is I've saved, so at least I'll be able to find out. Oh, obliterated it, cool. Nothing there. No problem there, CFC. Shotgun shells. Okay, so go back through there, ignore. Because I'm wondering if the air blowing those up means that I can actually go through here. Where was that other place? Let me just go back through here a second. There was another area that was... Oh, I can't go back through there. Okay, fair enough. Back CFC. Where was the place with the... Was it through here? I'm sure it wasn't. Yeah, it wasn't. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if... We know there's shotgun shells in here. That's got nothing there. One of these is a waste of time, which is this one. It's got alien in it. I might have to kill it. I can get past, no problem. Right, cool. A bit more. Huh. That's interesting. I'm not going to waste my shotgun ammo. Trying to get this behind it, which I didn't do well with. Right, okay. That sounds like a full-grown alien. Stuck. I'm gonna take advantage of that situation. Oh, I see. On the underside. It's kind of weird. Oh, fuck. Flamethrower. Why is it? Oh, it did affect him. Cool. Right. First of all, I got plenty of ammo now. That should keep the Queen Bitch away, hopefully. We've got some. Don't have much in the way of health. Good thing I went this way and explored though, because otherwise I wouldn't have got this. See what we've got in terms of, because we picked up that pulse ammo, that gives us 60, we've got two in there. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch to the pulse ammo. I'm going to keep away from the egg that's on the right hand side as I'm coming in this way. That one. This is the alien we've gotten rid of. Right, okay, so now what I can do is I can go back, switch back to the, this, possibly. Actually, no, I'm gonna stick with the pulse rifle. I don't think I've got enough shotgun. Well, yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this for the two aliens around the corner. Weirdly, the alien decided to run round, which is kind of strange, but never mind. But it does mean we've still got ammo for the Queen. Get on. There we go. Right. Switch to pistol. Should be another couple. Right, that should be it. Shotgun shells. Pulse ammo. Switch to the pulse. We should have plenty of now, to a degree. And then this time, I'm going to go back and save. What a better idea. Right. So we don't have to do all that again. Go over and meet that, I believe that's the Queen.
Pass card accepted. Access granted. Warning.
Okay, Alien Queen. See, I like fire. She doesn't seem to give a shit. Okay. What a surprise. So it looks like you've got to go that way anyway. Maybe I've got to kind of go around. Possibly. Damn it, I thought she'd broken this side bit. Think the other thing I need to do is stop getting electrocuted by the side. What? Maybe I'm not supposed to go that way. I might save state this area just to stop it being a pain. We'll be on 213. Tell you what, for now, we'll call it a stream. But it means that we're at a good point, sort of. So when I come back, we go straight into the alien queen section and then see what happens from there, really. So yeah, thanks everyone for popping in. It's been a good stream. Managed to get a bit further now. Even though it has been quite difficult in some areas, considering lack of ammo and the time that I had to spam the medical kit just to kind of survive for those three aliens and a pistol. Wasn't the most funnest of areas, but we did it. But yeah, I'm going to, let's have a look, where have I gone? You know, yes. So I'm not going to be in on Monday and Tuesday, so there's going to be no Amiga Monday, Amiga Retro Tuesday, because I'm away on holiday. I'll be back for the Friday. I still don't know what they're doing for the Retro Asylum Game Club. Let me just see if there's anybody's mentioned anything new. Nope. Nothing's been mentioned. So I'll see what's been said when I get back on Thursday. If nothing's been said, I'll have to think of some sort of backup. I'm not quite sure what I'm thinking at the moment, so it's going to have to be a surprise, I think, because I can't think of anything. I don't know, because it's going to be already at post Halloween, and I'm not going to be able to do a Halloween special. I mean, technically, this is my Halloween game, so that's something. I'm going to be back late on Wednesday anyway, so I couldn't do a Wednesday stream. So I might as well just wait until Friday. No problem, thank you, CFC35. I suppose I could do another Dreamcast stream again and try out the new capture, because I did try it with that and it did seem to be okay. So yeah, let's try. Okay, let's do that. So on Friday when I get back, if nothing's been said on the Retro Asylum thing, we'll do another attempt at the Sega Dreamcast. That way I can see whether that's working properly. I might squeeze some Sega Saturn games in there as well. I don't know, I'll see what I'm feeling around at that point. So that's going to be Friday. That'll be the backup. I'll probably end up doing that anyway, but let's see what happens. So that's that, and then Sunday we'll get back to doing this. We're at the Queen bit, and we'll see what we're doing. So I will see you all on Friday, and until then, saying that, until then I need to go and pass you over to somebody else, of course. Just getting ahead of myself. What have we got? Our team Havoc is doing a quad LAN stream, so it's basically people in his LAN group that he's streaming, and he's doing Diablo at the moment, Diablo 1, so I think we'll pop over to there. I think. Still doing it, or is he just having a break? I'll pop you over there anyway. Right. Okie dokie, have a good week all. I'll see you on Friday, and until then, bye. Oh, also, have a good Halloween as well.